Memorial services for late Princess Abigail Kauananakoa have been announced. The Kauananakoa family says she will lie in state at Iolani Palace on Sunday, January 22nd. The public is invited to attend. That runs from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. More details will be released at a later time. A private funeral service will be held the next day. Kauananakoa died peacefully in her Nu'uanu home on December 11th. She was 96 years old.